sure you're dead!
Need air support! Now! Popping smoke to mark our location!
Stay with me, buddy.
And unter der Erde liegt pissig auf der Grab, Army!
You're going home in a coffin, Fritz! They're gonna kill us! Our own bombs!
Guy's got a point! This happens again, I'm done calling in air support!
Stay cool, all right? There's our way out!
Zu dem Wagen als Deckung! Achtung!
Reinforcements on the other side of town.
You heard the man. Double time
it. Cover behind those boxes.
Stick with me. Jerry's making a break for us.
Thank you.
damn it! Dix!
McCullen. McCullen.
I forget him, Dix.
McCullen told me to tell you.
You're not dying like him.
He told me to tell you. You should go to hell.
Stay with me,
but
Dix.
You're okay, Guzzo.
Dix. You're okay. Come on, buddy. God damn it! Somebody get me a bandage for my leg here!
Who's in charge here?
What do you need, Private?
Jerry's falling back. Your squad's needed on the other side of town to drive him out.
All right, you're with us. We could use the firepower. The rest of you, ammo up, leave your gear. Just your weapons and bullets.
Let's go! Let's go! Everyone get dropped! about?
Traps in the open!
To the northeast!
Reloading!
Infantry! Hold it!
Extrem!
Da drüben bei den Sandsäcken!
Hinter den Sandsäcken! Gib auf! Wir wissen noch beide, dass ich eine Chance habe!
I'm Guzzo. One rule, you're no good to me dead.
What kind of pep talk was that?
You want inspiration, Private? Read a poem.
Canadian and American reinforcements arrive to help seal the Falaise Gap and close off any route of escape for the retreating German soldiers. Four days later, Allied forces liberate Paris, bringing an end to the Battle of Normandy.